One Piece live action, It's a Beautiful World, come to life.
Impressive.
When I first saw it, I was so amazed. It's literally straight out of the manga.
The sets are massive.
Walking in there, you're like, oh my God, this is real.
This is the biggest show as far as the size of the sets, the number of sets. We're going to different sets every episode.
We were building a whole new world, but always honoring Oda's vision. Every single detail had to be thought about.
In One Piece, we have a lot of really big vessels. They're real. We've built them, and I think that that lends credibility to the world.
Mission accomplished.
All of them had to be very specific to the captains on the ships.
Let's show them what true terror looks like.
So for the Miss Love Duck, Alvida is a terrifying character with this whole idea of her own glamour. So the ship had to look like a proper menacing pirate ship, but pink. And we carved this giant duck figurehead. And then I added duck wings.
I hereby name this ship the Goin' Merry. The Goin' Merry is definitely my favorite set. It's the Straw Hat's home, and I am the captain, so it's the best ship ever.
The most difficult design was making sure that the Goin' Merry looked correct. In the manga, there's this sort of wonderful figurehead that it's got. But if you actually built that, it would look cartoony. And it also had to be true to Luffy's character. Bold, funny, mischievous. So the idea of creating the laughing figurehead seemed perfect.
The scale and the detail, it's unbelievable. So amazing to be able to reach out and touch these things.
What's a Baratier?
My favorite set is the Baratier, hands down.
Baratier feels like a glamorous destination in the middle of the ocean where pirates would come and eat.
Zeph built this restaurant with this wonderful grand dining room. All the pictures that are framed in the background were all places in the One Piece world. The menus have One Piece dishes. The wine, it's actually a One Piece wine that you can find in the manga. It all gives the world such a richness.
You're the clown guy, Binky, right?
Buggy.
Buggy's tent is so great. You feel like you're in this wacky, unhinged world.
I wanted every set grounded in the logic of the One Piece story. So I figured that Buggy's tent was made from old sails from his ship, the Big Top. The two posts are actually old masts, and the acrobat platforms are actually crow's nests. Everything was ship-based.
I've never seen a house this big before.
Impressive, right?
Fans will be very excited about Kaya's mansion because the interior, it doesn't appear in the manga. You just see the exterior with this slightly Alice in Wonderland garden. But then the interior, it was based on the whole set of stories to stay true to the spirit of the manga.
May I present Miss Kaya?
The foyer is full of trompe-l'oeil paintings of these different ships.
We'll move to the dining room.
And the dining room, there's these thousands of plates all over the walls, the ceiling, which gave a wonderful grand feeling. This is a manga beloved by millions of people. It's been an incredible journey working on this, and I hope the fans love it as much as we loved creating it.
It's perfect.